अस्सलामु अलैकुम एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल एम जुनैद खान स्टेनोग्राफर। अगर आपने अभी तक मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो इसको सब्सक्राइब कर ले, वीडियो को लाइक कर ले और बेल के आइकन को भी ऑन कर ले, शुक्रिया। रेडी 3 2 1 स्टार्ट। द क्लेम मेड बाय द फेडरल साइंस मिनिस्टर दैट द कंट्रोवर्शियल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक वोटिंग मशीन्स हैव बीन मॉडिफाइड टू मेक देम मोर यूजर फ्रेंडली समहाउ does not inspire much confidence, full stop. The minister told Dawn the other day that the battery life of the EVMs has been extended from 24 hours to 72 hours and that the device can now automatically drop the ballot paper for the voter into the ballot box, full stop. New paragraph. Now this device also allows a voter a second chance to tick the party sign before casting the vote, he said, full stop. The modifications, he added, have been made to satisfy the critics of EVMs who continue to oppose the use of technology in elections, which the ruling party says is the only way to make the electoral process fair and transparent, full stop. Whatever these improvements mean, it is wrong to automatically link electronic voting with fair, free and transparent elections in the country, full stop. Electoral fraud here is not restricted to the actual polling process, full stop. New paragraph. Vote manipulation starts long before polling day and continues till the government is formed, full stop. Surprisingly, there have been less complaints of vote fraud during polling, full stop, and we have a system to address them, full stop. The government needs to only ensure the expeditious judicial redressal of such complaints, which currently takes years, full stop. New paragraph. That said, it must be pointed out that in a country where electricity supply and internet connectivity is erratic, it is now to expect the ECP to put EVMs to use everywhere in the next elections, even if it is fully satisfied with the machine's performance and accuracy, full stop. Many other nations have already abandoned or limited the use of EVMs owing to multiple reasons, including technical glitches, full stop. Hence, it is not surprising to see the opposition parties and the ECP object to the hasty deployment of EVMs, full stop.